के बिना मस्ती थोड़ी सी अधूरी रह जाती है।
सही बात है। अच्छा देखो, वीकेंड की बात हो और वीकेंड की प्रिपरेशन की बात हो तो मेरी तैयारी तो सारी हो चुकी है,
दिख रहा है मैं पहले ही बता चुकी हूँ, ये तो पूरी तरह से बैसाखी के रंग में रंग चुकी हैं और हम भी थोड़े थोड़े से रंग गए हैं। देखिए, मेरा रंग दे बसंती चोला, मेरा रंग दे बसंती चोला।
ओके फाइन, समझ गई मैं सत्या। सत्या को फिल्मी कीड़ा काट चुका है, इसीलिए हमें भी पीछे नहीं रहना चाहिए। हम क्यों पीछे रहे, तो चलिए चलते हैं अपने नेक्स्ट सेगमेंट फिल्मी कीड़ा की तरफ, जो आज एक अलग रंग में है, बिल्कुल हमारी तरह। आज हमें हमारे फिल्म एक्सपर्ट एंड क्रिटिक मुर्तजा अली खान जी मिलवाने वाले हैं म्यूजिशियंस एलन लिंग एंड डेव लोपेज से।
नमस्कार, स्वागत है एक बहुत ही खास सेगमेंट डीडी मॉर्निंग शो का। आज बहुत ही खास मेहमान हमारे साथ आए हैं कैलिफोर्निया यूएस से। वेलकम डेव, वेलकम एलन। इंटरनेट इज एक्चुअली बीन रियली रूल्ड बाय योर सॉन्ग क्लोजर। एवरीबॉडी इज टॉकिंग अबाउट इट एंड इट्स सच अ ब्यूटीफुल नंबर। सो आई वांट टू बेसिकली कम टू द ओरिजिन्स ऑफ दैट सॉन्ग। हाउ डिड इट एक्चुअली कम टुगेदर एंड ऑल्सो टेल अ लिटिल अबाउट द कोलैबोरेशन दैट ब्रॉट इट टुगेदर।
Well, I wrote this song 12 years ago. I wrote for a person I had a crush on in seventh grade, and she had moved on to other things. And I finished writing it, recorded it, I presented it to her, and she goes, "Oh, that's nice." And that was the end of that. We're still in the friend zone, but it never got to the next level. So I put it away. So you have to understand, it wasn't meant for public consumption. I wrote music for myself.
There was a boy and there was a girl. He stayed at home. She changed the world.
I'll get closer. I need to be closer.
They lived so close. She traveled far. Whenever she left, he never could start getting closer.
Take a piece of your broken heart and make it into art.
Love it. That's that. I've never heard that before, but that was great. Yeah. And Dave actually, a few years ago, 4 or 5 years ago, heard it. And he, because I was just kind of, I write some music too, and I was kind of showing him some of the stuff that I did. This is when we first met. And he really liked this song. The whole version based on his concept of what closer should be like. Wow. He encouraged me, and again, it built my confidence up to perform versus just hide in a studio. So thank you, Dave.
She gave him hope, he changed her world.
I'll get closer, I need to be closer.
I also want to understand your perspective on how this collaboration came together, and also if you could share some advice for aspiring musicians here in India, how they can realize their dream, like you have helped him realize his dream.
So when I heard the song, I'm like, this is amazing, and it's real strings, it's not sampled. It's not a guy with a keyboard, it's right. Real people. So when I heard it, the production of it before, which was Brain from Guns N' Roses and Primus, and Melissa
Reese,
which is incredible, they're amazing, you know. But they had a lot of distorted guitars, and I felt like that was conflicting with the classical stuff, right, the beautiful. So I added a 12-string and acoustic guitar, so it just blends it like a nice little, you know, bed, you know, of, you know, guitars, and then I added a guitar solo towards the end, so it just keeps building up.
I wanna get closer, I just wanna hold you, I wanna get closer.
You know, I could see people getting married to it, I could see people getting a grad, having something special happen in their life, you know, hearing that song in the background, even in a movie or something. So that's the kind of song it is. And so that's what inspired me to want to be a part of it. As far as like my advice to aspiring musicians, you know, I would say go to school, get a job, and then you could actually afford to play music. No, that's a good advice. You know, I didn't do that. I you know, you can't really tell somebody anything when their passion and their heart is into it. And then that's when it happens. So I believe, like, with your never giving up, being yourself, and the universe will find a way for you.
Thank you so much. Ellen, it's really amazing to see the bond that the two of you share. You know, it's pretty visible. But you are also bridging the gap, you know, in how you're bringing people, countries, you know, together through your coming to India, and you are on a wider tour of Asia. Yes. So tell us a little about your coming to India. This is your first time, and also about this tour.
Again, Dave Lopez, I mean, he says, if you want to have a good start, you need to start in India, because the reception, how you are going to feel welcome, their openness to hearing new things is greater here.
Lastly, you know, I cannot let you go without actually having a glimpse, you know, of Closer for all our viewers.
There was a boy and there was a girl. He stayed at home, she changed the world. They lived so close, she traveled far. Whenever she left, he never could start getting closer. Afraid to hold her, could not console her, and couldn't get closure. I wanna get closer. I just wanna hold you. I wanna get closure. You know that I love you. I wanna get close. I wanna get closer to your heart. I wanna be your perfect lover. Start our lives over.
Thank you so much, Dave. Thank you so much, Ellen, for doing this. And I wish you all the success. And we would love to have you back again very soon.